Hi guys! Happy Diwali!
Mukund and Pallu are back and guess where we are?
Amherst!
Party city! So Pallu is here for Diwali weekend and what are we going to do this weekend, Pallu?
Well, first we're going to stuff ourselves with a lot of Indian food as one should on Diwali. Then tomorrow we're taking a little road trip to Boston for
Veer Das. We're watching a show, Manic Man, at the Wilbur.
Live.
Of course, live. But
Then we'll just be, you know, hanging around.
We're gonna go out.
Yeah.
In Boston. We both are going. I said it, but yeah. We both are going. And then we'll be back, hopefully alive and well.
Yeah, see ya.
All right, see you. Guys, we've come out for Diwali dinner. Happy Diwali.
This is the food, guys. Paneer, rice, mushroom, garlic naan. And dal. This is and bajra and pallu and mango lassi. And this is all we've ordered for just two people. Let's see how it goes. And salt, of course.
We are now just walking in Amherst because we ate a lot of food.
We're in Amherst Center. It is 8-9.
And there's nobody here.
There's literally no one here. Just came for a walk because Pallu, are you full or what?
We ate a lot.
Yeah.
We ate for an entire army. Actually, no.
We did eat,
but we have even more leftovers.
Yeah, we have so many leftovers. And now, but we ate a lot. And we both drank one mango lassi.
Yes, that obviously like crazy. Adds to it.
So now we're just gonna take a walk. And then what are we gonna do?
And then we're just gonna watch a lot of YouTube videos.
No, and we're gonna call our friends. Forgot that.
Hello.
Good morning, guys.
So we're out here at Tandem Bagels.
Yes.
Getting some bagel and iced oat milk maple coffee.
Yes. And it's Friday morning. And we're gonna get breakfast and then drive to a destination
called Boston.
Not Boston. Right now after breakfast we're gonna drive to a scenic destination.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm jumping to ahead.
And then we're gonna drive to Boston. So stay tuned to see us without mask and eating. Okay, bye.
So now, we're in the car, we got our bagels and our...
We got our bagels.
Bagels are in the backseat because yeah. Mukta is driving us to some scenic location.
Yeah, for our date, as Pallu likes to call it.
So but these are our iced oat milk lattes.
Are maple, maple.
And maple syrup, we both got the same thing.
Cheers. Mm.
It's good because maple is there, you can taste it.
Yeah.
But it's not just tasting like sickly sweet maple.
It's tasting nice, bro.
It tastes like coffee and with the right amount of maple. And the beautiful thing about oat milk is it tastes like nothing.
Yeah. It tastes like normal milk but with no taste.
With no taste because normal milk makes me sick. And that's the story I was going to tell you. Might as well say
you can tell everyone
on this show.
On this podcast. Yeah.
So I went to the Starbucks Reserve in New York last week. And the one in New York, the bigger one, and the one in Chicago, they have, you know, whole experiences. They have a food thing, they have a bar. Like, it's a full experience.
Yeah, yeah.
So we went, but then they have some specific coffee drinks also that you don't get at a normal Starbucks. You can only get those at a Starbucks Reserve.
Okay, okay. Because it's reserved. Okay.
Yeah. And there was one called the Hazelnut Bianco, which like sounds as a cool, interesting
stuff. Yeah, sounds like Italian girl.
Right. So yeah, I was like, haan, meko try karna hai.
Yeah.
So I ordered it and okay. I was like, can I get an iced Hazelnut Bianco, small, at all, with oat milk? Okay. Standard, like nothing, no frill. This is simple sa.
Bhai, 10 variations bataya aur fir bola simple sa.
Okay, simple sa. And then I ordered, and then I paid, and obviously they charge extra for oat milk because it's Starbucks.
Yeah.
And
yes.
Then I pay whatever, and then I think the manager comes in of that area, and he's like, this drink can only be made with whole milk. Is that okay? And I was like. And I look at the cashier barista, look at the manager, look at myself. I'm like, why I paid extra? What is
that? Yeah.
In my head, I didn't say that. Okay.
Yeah.
But what did I say? Yeah, that's okay.
Did they refund?
No, they did not.
Hello.
I was like, yeah, it's okay. And then I'm waiting for the drink counter on the other side. I'm waiting. Everybody's drink is coming, okay? And they have fancy drinks. They have like old-fashioned style coffee. It comes in like it's like whiskey barrel aged. Like they're fancy stuff. We have to go. And we have to try like that stuff, not the Bianco. And then
Bianco is cancer.
Yeah, it's like $13 coffees and stuff.
Bianco?
No.
The other coffees.
The other ones. Huh. But I'm waiting and it's not coming. And then the barista was delivering. He's like, wait, what's your name? Because he noticed I've been waiting for a while. And I'm like, oh, Pallavi. And he's like, oh, Valerie. I'm like, Pallavi. Yeah. He's like, Valerie. I'm like,
no.
I was gonna cry. And then he's like, oh. Then he goes to check. And then that same manager guy, the one who was like whole milk news laya tha, he's like, oh, I'll make it. Come over here. So then I went over there. He's making.
He made in front of you.
Yeah, he was making it, and I had a little doubt that he's not making it iced. But like, I started getting that feeling, but I couldn't be sure. So I was like, okay, let's wait. And then he started pouring, and I'm like, excuse me, I'd ordered it iced. And he's like, oh, so you wanted iced?
Yes, that's what it.
And I was like, that's what I ordered. It's not like I'm saying I wanted iced now. That's what I ordered. And yeah. Then he like grumpily made it. And it tasted so bad because it was whole milk. So I could only have the taste of whole. It, like whole milk has a very strong taste. And if you don't like milk, you will hate that.
Yeah. Relatable content.
So that was a fail. So this is very good.
That was bad coffee. This is good.
Because it was oat milk. And the perfect amount of syrup and coffee.
So. And guys, we both got coffee and we didn't get it from Starbucks. This is...
Spoiler alert.
This place is called Tandem Bagel Company.
Yeah. So
It was good.
We'll get Starbucks eventually.
We'll get Starbucks eventually, but first coffee wasn't Starbucks. So.
Okay guys, so we're here for breakfast. And...
With a view.
And what did you get, Pallu?
I got the Tusk breakfast sandwich. So it's a cheesy garlic bagel with red peppers, eggs, spinach, garlic aioli.
Okay. Take a bite. Take that bite. Good shit.
It's pretty good. I like that there's aioli so that it's not like a dry.
Yeah, and now that aioli is everywhere on your face.
I know.
But good to know you like it.
I love it. And the bagel is very nice.
Let's get a close-up of it.
Like the cheesy garlic is very nice.
Nice.
Okay, Mukta, what did you get?
So I got the spicy egg sandwich.
Spicy.
Unlike me, this one jalapeno, which is going to be the death of me. But it has egg, of course. Bacon, jalapeno, spinach. And cheese.
Okay.
So let me try it.
How is it?
It's good. I have to say it's good. I put in the jalapeno a little spicy, but I like it.
The bagel is also spicy?
No. Okay. Hey, take a close-up of the bagel. Beauty.
Okay.
We're standing on rocks only.
Yeah,
we're standing on rocks and watching this beautiful view. Pallu, is it good for a romantic date?
It is.
Do you love it?
Yeah, just like ours.
We're back in the car and now where are we going? Finally.
Now we're driving to Boston. Yes. So hotel's by the airport. So yes, we're gonna go there, drop our stuff, get ready, and then head to, I guess, the downtownish main yeah. part of Boston
yeah.
to get dinner, and then our show's at 7:30 at the Wilbur, which we've heard is a great venue, and yeah. our show, we're seeing Veeraz, so it'll be fun.
Yes.
But yeah.
All right, we'll show you the road a little bit, and then we'll meet you at our hotel. Okay, bye.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello. It's Mukupalu reporting again.
We're okay, before we get into anything.
Okay.
If you see this video and you get to the end of it, comment the number of times I do the peace sign.
Yeah, Pallu, I don't know why she's reverted back to like call very, itself. I'm like,
it's very involuntary. So, anyway, so we are in our hotel.
Yeah.
In Boston.
It's near Boston. It's not in the city. It's slightly outside the city. And we just got here. And our show, the Veeraz show, is in less than 3 hours.
Yeah,
I was gonna say less than 2 hours, but more than 2 hours. So now, what are we gonna do, Pallu?
We're gonna get ready. Then we're gonna go get dinner at an Asian gastro pub, hopefully, if they have space for us, called Shoju.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're gonna go see the show.
Yeah, and we just checked Instagram, and Veeraz posted on a story that we... if people take photos in line or before the show, they're going to create a montage and probably repost them. So we're both going to do it.
We're going to take like 10 photos.
We have understood the assignment.
We're all ready for Veeraz.
We have a certain theme going
on. We both have black sweaters and black jackets on. And I was telling Pallu, we look like...
mission impossible.
Yeah. Like someone's going to come to us and be like, do you choose to accept your mission? And we'll be like...
Yes.
Yes. Okay, cool. We'll see you later.
Bye.
So, that restaurant, we didn't have a reservation and they said 10 p.m.
So, that's not happening. Turn into something fun later at night.
Yeah, maybe.
I think there's an option we can come back.
Oh, yeah. I agree.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah.
So, now we're just... Pallu the navigator. So now the plan is we're just walking towards the Wilbur, the theater, and then see if there is something interesting on the way, and then we'll go there. Okay? So the Shoujo plan was a fail.
But we got good Mexican.
But we got quesadillas. Pallu had a bean and rice, and I had a chicken quesadilla. And we're happy girls now.
Yeah.
And now we're going to
the show.
We're here and we got drinks. We just cheers and drank now. And yeah, we're excited. Pallu?
Very excited. So.
Good morning.
Hey guys, good morning. So it is the next day.
Yes.
Obviously, we went to the Veeraz show yesterday. So, what did you think, Mukta?
Bro, I loved it. I mean, I love that man. So, anything he does, I love it. But, really good set. Very funny.
Yeah.
Very jarring. I liked it.
It was very good. I don't think we stopped laughing. I think we were cackling at a lot of points.
Yeah, so, he like roasted 18 to 35 year olds, but it's okay, we still laugh.
It's okay, we give him a pass.
Yeah.
And then, you know, we were just seeing Boston a little bit.
Yeah.
Got some fries.
Yeah.
Then we came back home.
Yeah.
And slept, you know.
Yeah, the usual, what people do, sleep.
And then we woke up.
And then we went to get breakfast at the hotel, and all we got was oranges.
In that teeth.
In this teeth. Also, hotels have two cups, one with lips and one with mustache. Bro, why they gotta be sexist, bro?
And I'm eating veggie straws for breakfast.
Yeah, and Pallu gave me the mustache mug. Okay, now you can tell breakfast plans.
Oh, yeah.
Brunch.
So now, sorry, after brunch. This, we're gonna take a shower separately.
Pallu, yeah. Yeah, guys. So
we're gonna take showers.
Showers. Yeah. Much better, yeah.
Then we're going to check out. And then we're gonna go to this place called Milkweed and meet our friend for brunch.
And we're pumped, bro, because the food looks good.
Yeah, and we looked at the menu.
Yeah.
We prepared.
I mean, Pallu looked at the menu. I would have just gone and seen.
I need to prepare myself.
Yeah, and I guessed the exact thing that she would get.
No, she didn't.
Second guess.
But I'm toying between actually worst.
So I guessed. Guys, comment down below without knowing what the menu is, what Pallu will get.
For brunch. Yeah, and coffee is not answer, okay?
No, food. Coffee. It has egg in it. Hint.
Yeah, well, both of them do, so
yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool. So, we'll check back in when we don't look crusty. Okay.
Bye. You did peace sign.
No, you don't. Okay, guys, we're checking out of the hotel. This is Pallu. We thought we would show you the room. It's like messy AF. So this is the bed.
The Pallu. The TV that we didn't use.
We didn't watch anything.
The desk that we just kept stuff on.
Yeah, the chair. This is the amazing view. And then red couch.
That we sat on
and Pallu ate veggie straws for breakfast. And the bathroom. This is the door of it, and this is the bathroom. But this door was so hard to open, bro. What was that
it's
about?
It's like a struggle. Like, okay.
Puri jaan lagani padti hai. Haan, now push it. No, you can't break it. I'm confident. Yeah, see, now it's opening. So, this was our struggle for the past 2 days. We have fully formed muscles now.
We're ready.
All right, now we're gonna check out and we're ready for brunch.
Hello.
Hello, guys.
We're back with Sushi, the car.
Yes, so we just had brunch at Milkweed.
That's good.
Good food. Pallu, what did you get and how much did you enjoy?
I got an iced latte with oat milk.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if it's an iced latte. I think it's just iced coffee with oat milk because there's like coffee grounds at the bottom, which wouldn't be an espresso. And then I got a Florentine omelette, which came with potatoes and sourdough bread. So it was really good. What did you get?
I got salmon cake only, it was good, right? Yeah, they were like fish cakes with grits and eggs. Grits, right? And eggs, and eggs. They were really good. I put a lot of hot sauce on it.
Cholula.
The best ever. And yeah, I liked mine and I got a hot latte, which I couldn't finish, but it was like a soup bowl.
It was a soup.
But I wanted it for the vibes.
Yeah. And now...
now we're driving back to the city of Amherst. and that's the plan for today. I think we don't have any other big plans for today. No. Just gonna go home, chill, watch a movie, eat the leftover Indian.
So,
we shall see you then. Bye.
So... we're back in Amherst.
Well, it looks the exact same, but see behind you can see that the thing is different.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're back home. We just did nothing for 1 hour.
We watched YouTube and made veggie straws. That's not nothing.
Yeah, veggie straws. And now what are we doing, Pallu?
So Starbucks decided that, oh, it's holiday season.
Starbucks didn't decide.
They were like, yeah, now we're going to release. Halloween is done, Christmas is done.
Okay.
Fine. They're like, Thanksgiving is fake holiday, which I agree with. Yeah, and so they released holiday drinks. And so, you know, even though we know it's just sugar and milk at the end of the day.
But we will drink it.
Yeah, we will drink it. And so now we're going to Starbucks to try some holiday drinks and then
review the drinks for you.
Yeah, just for you guys.
Hum bolenge, it's good, but we will review it. Okay.
That's good.
Okay, so we'll be back with our drinks.
Hello,
we're back.
We're back.
But you can see the background's different. That green thing is Starbucks.
You wanna show your drink?
We got our drinks. Which, like idiots, we got cold. I mean, Pallu not like an idiot. Me like an idiot, I got a cold drink, fully realizing they don't have a holiday cup for this.
Oh yeah, that's true. But sometimes they have like decorations on cold drinks too, but not today.
Aaj nahi, aaj it's normal.
What did you get?
So I got Irish cream cold brew.
Yeah.
Why am I blushing? Okay.
Try it.
The Irish cream is very good. The Irish cream is very good. I can't really taste the coffee yet, but I know cold brew is good.
Yeah.
So I like the drink.
Yeah. Okay. Well,
Pallu, what did you get?
I got the newest holiday drink. Which is iced sugar cookie almond milk latte, and it's made with their blonde espresso. And they, you can't see, but they have like little like
sprinkles
at the top and even at the bottom. But okay, okay. Anyways, let's try this because I have no idea how this is gonna taste.
Sweet.
I really like it because it doesn't taste too much like a sugar cookie. I don't know what the syrup is, but you can tell there's a syrup. Maybe it's a little vanilla-y, which makes sense. But then you can still taste the coffee. It's not overly sweet. And you can't taste the almond milk, which I love. Because I don't like the taste of almond milk. But
almond milk tastes like cardboard. IMO, bro.
I'll also try.
Yeah, cheers. We didn't cheers only, like idiots.
Irish cream.
Nice. Yeah, it's not too sweet. But the sprinkles are like crunchy wafers. Just bye. Good chin.
I like it.
Good chin, bro. Good chin. Yeah. So, head to your nearest Starbucks. Is not sponsored. No, just kidding.
No, it is.
But we will be... I know I'll be back at Starbucks on the 18th to get my free cup. Yeah. Pallu, will you be there?
Yeah, I have a Starbucks right next... Oh, I'll be in Minneapolis. Never mind.
Udhar hoga
na. I'll be there.
Sirf New York mein hai Starbucks.
No,
idhar
no,
bhi gaon mein bhi hai.
I was like, yeah, it's right next to my apartment. Of course, I'll be there.
Mm.
And then I'm like, no, I'll have to actively go.
Make an effort.
Yeah. But anyways, we are now going to...
We're going to a park. Let's see, hopefully it's not completely dark by the time we get there. Then we'll show you around. If it's dark, then we'll get out for 2 minutes and we'll only go home. Hmm. But yes, we'll show you the park.
Bye.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. It's 12, but that means it's 1.
Yeah, because daylight savings.
Daylight savings has started and the sun's going to set at 4:30 today.
Yeah.
So that's... Anyway, it's Sunday afternoon. And where are we off to, Pallu?
So, this is the last stop on this trip. Excuse me. We're going to get brunch or lunch. It's Sunday, so brunch.
Brunch. We're gonna try at a Mediterranean restaurant called Amanu's in Northampton.
Yeah.
But if it doesn't work out, we have some options.
Yeah, then we'll see.
But hum bhooke hain.
And then I'll leave. Then I have my train at 2 PM. Peace. But for 2 PM.
Yeah.
And then I will reach by 7.
Which will be like midnight.
Midnight, because it's getting dark at 4:30 here and 4:45 in New York. So
yeah, we'll show you the food, which will be very good, and then
goodbye.
There'll be sunset and goodbye.
Yeah.
Hi guys. Where are we going?
Amanush Cafe. We're getting some Turkish coffee and then
and
take a sip for the vlog. So graceful.
I wish you guys could smell it.
What does it smell like? Describe it.
Heaven.
Pretty much. It smells like chocolatey, coffee goodness.
Yeah.
Pallu, kya kar rahi hai yaar?
Removing the peas.
Guys, does shakshuka have peas? Can you please tell us?
We have never seen it.
Otherwise, it looks very good.
Yeah.
Smells, how does it smell? And there's bread.
It's a lot of food.
Okay, Pallu, what did you get?
I got a shakshuka. It is like eggs, sauce, bread.
That's what it looks like.
The bread is very soft.
Bread is good.
It's good. Like I always is.
Yeah, hard to go wrong.
It's pretty flavorful. Not that spicy. I could use a little more spice.
Okay.
But otherwise, good. Like,
good.
8 on 10.
Okay, so Mukta's food is here.
I got the chicken kebab sandwich. Good shit. It's not at all spicy. The chicken tastes really good. It's crispy with like strips, and then there's hummus and veggies. I like it. I like it with my coffee.
Okay, Pallu, what just happened?
So, my train's leaving in 15 minutes and it's a 4 to 5 hour journey. So I was like, I want to get coffee to keep me busy, you know, to have the aesthetics, whatever.
Yeah.
And so we ordered coffee from this place called Familiar.
Familiar,
something like that. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then it was like you order it outside and then they bring it outside because of COVID.
Yeah.
And so this is
what
it
is
looks
it?
Pretty iced oat milk.
And the cup's also cute. Huh?
Huh. Tastes also good.
Okay.
But it said you order online and then it gives you an estimate of pickup time. And it said 2 p.m. And it was at 1:35. And my train leaves at 2:01.
So 1 minute mein to you can't.
2 p.m. will not work.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh shit. And there's no one to talk to outside. And so someone came out to keep someone else's order. So I asked them, I'm like, hey, request, plus. And then they were like,
can't expedite.
We put it out when it comes out.
Yeah,
like, okay.
That's what
he
said.
I'm like, okay. And then I'm like, they're like, okay, 7 minutes, we can't expedite, but 7 minutes will come. And it came in 2 minutes.
And then Pallu was like, 7 minutes is not good.
Yeah, but the thing is, if they knew it was getting made, why did they say 7 minutes?
Because they can't, they don't want to promise anything ki 1% also chance wo fulfill nahi hoga, isiliye.
Okay, but...
Bye-bye, mila na coffee.
Yeah. Bye-bye. Okay, left.
So here's the coffee.
Yeah, it tastes good.
Tastes good. So it was a success.
So now I'm leaving.
wait, we'll say bye at the station. But now we're going to get Pallu's bags and bid her farewell from Amherst, North Sea.
Back to the city.
Back to the city.
City girl.
And I'll see her soon, hopefully. Okay guys, we're at the train station now.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.